Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your assistant teacher. Today we will read lesson number 6, population. Population means the total number of people inhabiting a country, city or area. Census. The government of a country carries out a survey across the country to find its population. This survey is called a census. Migration. When people move from one place to settle in another place, it is called migration. At the time of partition of the subcontinent in 1947, a large number of Muslims migrated from India to Pakistan. Distribution of population. The distribution of population is not the same everywhere. Some areas are densely populated and some are sparsely populated. In Pakistan, population varies from area to area and or province to province. In this part, we will read question answers. Question number 1. Define the term population. Abadi ki tarif kare. Answer. Population means the total number of people inhabiting a country, city or an area. Abadi se murad logon ki majmui tadad jo ki kisi mulk, shahar ya kisi ilake mein rehte hon. Question number 2. What is a census and how is it conducted? Mardamshumari kya hai aur ye kaise munakkid ki jati hai? Answer. A government survey to find its population is called census. It is conducted by collecting detailed information about the citizens. Hukumat ki taraf se kiye gaye abadi ke jaize ko mardamshumari kehte hain. Inka nikaad shahriyon se malumat ikatthi karne ke liye kiya jata hai. Question number 3. Which cities of Pakistan are densely populated? Pakistan ke zyada abadi wale shahar kaun se hain? Karachi, Lahore, Rawalpindi, Peshawar, Multan and Faisalabad are densely populated cities of Pakistan. Karachi, Lahore, Rawalpindi, Peshawar, Multan, Faisalabad zyada abadi wale shahar hain. Question number 4. What are the factors affecting the distribution of population in Pakistan? Explain. Pakistan mein taqseem abadi par asar andaaz hone wale awamil kaun se hain? Wazahat kare. Answer. Weather conditions, landforms, soil rainfall and mineral resources are the factors which affect the distribution of population in Pakistan. Mausam ki surat-e-haal, zameeni khasoosiyat, mitti, barish, madniyati zaraye Pakistan mein taqseem-e-wadi par asar andaaz hone wale awamil hain. Question number 5. Why do people migrate? Give an example from the past. Log hijrat kyun karte hain? Maadi se ek misal de. Answer. People migrate for better living standards of life. In 1947, a large number of Muslims migrated from India to Pakistan for better living. Log behtareen tarz zindagi ke liye hijrat karte hain. 1947 mein Musalmanon ne badi tadad mein behtareen tarz zindagi ke liye India se Pakistan hijrat ki.